will sink!
We need to swim.
Hello everyone, welcome to another exciting episode on The Real. As always, my name is still Linda and I'm your host on the show. This week, I'm talking about a Netflix movie called The Swimmers. Make sure you stay with me and let's talk a bit about this movie, what I liked and didn't like about the movie. Make sure you stay with me.
One day, I want to swim in the Olympics.
The conflict in Syria has escalated out of control.
Welcome back, everyone. So good to have you with me on the show. As always, I remain your host and I provide you with, you know, the guidelines and tips that can help you choose the best movies to watch in the cinema on Netflix. This week, I'm talking about a Netflix movie and I'm talking about The Swimmers. Amazing, sweet, interesting movie. Drama biography movie, was based on a true life story. Got released in 2022. Let me tell you the story. So we had two sisters who were living in a war zone area in Syria. And their father saw that it was getting really bad and he wanted a better life for them. So he got some money and he gave it to them and their cousin to take them to cross, you know, the sea to find a better life on the other side. These two daughters of his were, he used to train them. They were really good swimmers and he was actually hoping that they would play for the Olympics. But when the war was getting really bad, he decided to just let them go and see if they could find a better opportunity elsewhere. So the story, when they got to, so they got, went by bus, went by air through Turkey, and then they got to the sea point. They thought they were going to get on a proper boat, only to find out that it was just like a floater, you know, small stuff that could get you from one small point to the other. That was what they were going to use to go on the sea. At that point, some people turned back and said, this is not a journey that we're going to make it. It's either we die here. And the rest were like struggling. They were even struggling to put on the mission. I was like, no, this is not happening. No. But that was it. When they got on the Red Sea, they struggled with that boat. Oh, I would call it a float. I wasn't even a boat. And these two sisters who were swimmers found out that if they all stayed on, they were all going to sink and they were going to die. What did they do? The two sisters got out and tied the rope around them and started swimming and dragging these floaters with people on it just to save their life. I really don't know how many hours they did, but they swam the entire sea till they got to the other side. I was like, no, this didn't just happen. So these sisters fought against the water, fought against sharks. I don't just know how they didn't get, you know, beaten or eaten by sharks. It was a very deep sea and they swam it. So when I got to the other side, like, these girls are definitely going to make it in life. If you can cross that, there's nothing you cannot surmount. They got to the other, finally got to their bus stop, you know, tried to got to the final point, and then they started explaining that the elder one was explaining the younger sister can swim. They needed a coach. Luckily, they got someone that helped them to agreed to coach them, and then found a way to take them to the Olympics, and she made it there. Fantastic story. I tried really hard not to cry at the end, and then the struggle to bring their family back. If you really love drama and movies based on true life story, you will absolutely love this. It was just quiet and cool, but it was interesting. It was amazing. It was about 2 hours, 14 minutes long. It was produced by Tim, by Cole, by Eric, and then I think Ali also. So you had Tim Bevan, Eric Elena, Tim Cole, and Ali Jafar. They were the producers of this movie. Fantastic movie. To my verdict, I'm definitely going to score Swimmers in 9.5. Yep. It was a fantastic movie. I love good stories. Stories that can teach you lessons, that can help you, that can guide you, and just give you a better perspective to life. It was good and I liked it. what way? So Swimmers is definitely going to be one of my best drama movies for 2023. It was really good. Soon I'm going to bring in my top five and my worst five, and then, you know, both Netflix, cinema, Hollywood and Hollywood. Just stay with me so that you get those tips very soon. Anyway, I gotta run. As always, make sure you do follow us across our social media handle at My Movie Viewing on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook. Leave us a comment, tell us what you think, and we'll always love to hear from you. Until then, it's bye for now. Thanks for always watching. And be good.
One day, I want to swim in the Olympics.
The conflict in Syria has escalated out of control.
We need to go.
He says he can get us on a boat to Greece.
There's no more room in the boat.
We're too heavy. The boat will sink.
We need to swim.
What you both did in the scene.
She got immersed. She's a superhero. I'm
unstoppable. The Olympics feel so far away right now.
I believe you can do it. I'm
invincible. We need to get to Germany.
You're not allowed to give up. I'm so
powerful. I heard you both had to escape a war. We're forming an Olympic refugee team for Rio.
We have a lot of work to do.
You should do it. You're so much more than an Olympian.
Ready?
Swim for me. For everyone who died trying to find a new life. Swim for all of us. We have a home. Swimming is home.